I'm Maria Cristina Carla F. Vivat. I wasn't able to pass my video resume because I was not around on that day, and none of my classmates told me about the video resume, and I'm busy on that day. The day after submission, they texted me if I already passed the project. I didn't text her back because I have no idea about what she's talking about. And I'm very thankful to our prof, JB, for giving me a chance to pass the video resume. And now, let's proceed to
I'm Maria Cristina Carla F. Vivat. You can call me Carla for short.
I'm 21 years old. I was born on August 17, 1991. I live with my parents at Makati City, and we are 13 in our family. My father is Antonio Vivat, and my mother is Mildred Vivat. I'm a jolly person and I don't like dull moment, and I'm also a friendly person. My friends and I always hang out with a smile in our lips. I graduated from Nemesio Ayabot Elementary School. I spent my high school day at Pitogo High School, and today I'm second year college at UMAC, taking up Associate Contact Center Services. And I started my OJT at IIWC. Well, I hope you better know about me. That's all. Thank you.